quarantine inside of their bunk room.
Guys, look at all the storage we just found by taking off this bottom bunk. That is so much storage and so much dad.
Okay, hole is done.
Push it in nice and slowly. And we have a drawer. So, that's that.
It's stinky, so with this hot temperature, we just came home today. And we were asking ourselves, is that our trailer? Because it really stinks. So, so things are cooking in there. Because what goes down needs to come out somewhere. It can get pretty stinky.